បាទជម្រាបសួរអស់លោកអ្នកនាងមេនស្ដាប់វិទ្យុខ្មែរពិភពលោកជាទីគោរពក្រុមអានថ្ងៃប្រហ័សម្សិលមិញនេះខ្ញុំនិងភរិយាបានទៅចូលរួមទទួលទានបាយថ្ងៃត្រង់នៅហាងលក់បាយសៀមមួយកន្លែងមិនឆ្ងាយពីផ្ទះកូនស្រីដែលខ្ញុំស្នាក់នៅនោះទេបាទលោកអូនហាប់ឡាយនឹងអ្នកនឹងបងស្រីអ៊ូសរ៉ាត់ជាភរិយារស់នៅឯរដ្ឋ Maryland ជាអ្នកជប់លៀងដែលបានអញ្ជើញលោកវិស្វករព្រំសិនរាផងដែរបាទយូយូយើងបានជួបគ្នាម្ដងភាគច្រើនយើងអង្គុយស្ដាប់លោកវិស្វករលោកប្រុសប្រាជ្ញពីរឿងនេះរឿងនោះរហូតពេលបាយនោះហើយបានយូយូខ្ញុំនឹកឃើញស្អីលើកយកមកនិយាយកាត់ម្ដងទៅភោជនីយដ្ឋានសៀមនេះមានចំណុចគួរឲ្យសង្កេតមួយបាទគួរឲ្យចាប់អារម្មណ៍គឺគេមិនប្រើអ្នកបម្រើឬអ្នករត់តុកដែលយើងហៅថា waiter ឬ waitress នោះឡើយគេមានតុបាយនិងកៅអីឲ្យភ្ញៀវអង្គុយដូចហាងទូទៅតែភ្ញៀវចូលមកដល់ក៏តម្រង់ទៅកន្លែងគិតលុយហើយបញ្ជាទិញម្ហូបអាហារនៅទីនោះស្រដៀងគ្នានឹងហាង McDonald's ឬក៏ហាងអាហារបន្ទាន់ផ្សេងៗបាទឬហើយបង់ប្រាក់ថ្លៃបាយថ្លៃទឹកនៅទីនោះបើចង់ឲ្យរង្វាន់ដល់អ្នកធ្វើការក៏មានថូកែវសម្រាប់ដាក់ប្រាក់ធីបឲ្យនៅទីនោះស្រេចបន្ទាប់មកអតិថិជនក៏ដើរកាន់កូនផ្លាកលេខរៀងបាទមកអង្គុយចាំគេលើកអាហារគេលើកស្ពកអាហារដែលយើងទិញហើយនោះមកឲ្យបរិភោគរួចក្រោកដើរចេញទុកឲ្យគេមកប្រមូលចានស្លាបព្រាជូតសម្អាតតុកខុសគ្នាពីហាង McDonald's Burger King ឬស្អីដែលយើងទទួលទានរួចយើងយកចានយកស្ពកចានប្លាស្ទិកជាច្រើនយកទៅទុកមួយកន្លែងឬក៏ដាក់នៅក្នុងធុងសំរាមចំពោះហាងដែលទទួលទាននេះក៏មិនចាំបាច់ជឿក្បាលវិលមុខនឹងរឿងឲ្យធីបក្មេងបំរើតែបើយើងមានចិត្តទុកកាក់ល្អិតឲ្យគ្នាខ្លះនៅលើតុកក៏មិនខុសទំនៀមទម្លាប់អ្វីដែរវិធីរៀបចំសេវាបែបនេះស្ថិតនៅចន្លោះសេវាហាងអាហារធំធំជាភោជនីយដ្ឋានទូទៅដែលមាន waiter ឬ waitress ហើយយើងត្រូវឲ្យប្រាក់រង្វាន់ជាពួកបัวគេនឹងព្រោះអ្នកធ្វើការបម្រើតាមតុកនេះមិនមានប្រាក់ខែឬបើមានក៏មានតិចតួចបំផុតព្រោះគេរំពឹងលើប្រាក់ដែលភ្ញៀវឲ្យជារង្វាន់ខាន់ខៅនៃសេវាកម្មរបស់គេនោះហើយហើយកម្រិតអត្រានៃប្រាក់ធីបនឹងគឺពី15ទៅ 20% បាទនៃតម្លៃរបស់អាហារដែលយើងទទួលទានបាទហាងដែលខ្ញុំថានឹងគឺនៅចន្លោះអាហារធំដែលត្រូវបង់ធីបហើយនឹងអាហារដែលមិនចាំបាច់បង់ធីបដែរដូចជាហាងលក់ hamburger ហាមស្អីហ្នឹងបាទសុំទោសផងចុះខ្ញុំមិនដឹងជាលើកយករឿងនេះមកនិយាយធ្វើអីទេគេតែខ្ញុំអត់គិតមិនបានតែហេតុអ្វីបានជាមិនសូវមានហាងអាហាររបស់ខ្មែរហេតុតែម្ដេចក៏សៀមយួនមិចស៊ីកាំងឬទោះជាឡាវនៅមានហាងលក់បាយលក់ទឹកពីពេញពិបាកតែរកហាងរបស់ខ្មែរបាទបើមានហាងខ្មែរខ្លះក៏ត្រូវភ្ជាប់ឈ្មោះសៀមឬយួនឬក៏ដាក់ឈ្មោះចិនតែម្ដងដូចជាហាងរបស់លោកថាច់ចន្ទធីបាទដាក់ថា Chinese restaurant ជាភោជនីយដ្ឋានចិនខ្ញុំសួរគេឯងដែរថាហេតុដូចម្ដេចបានជារឿងវាអញ្ចឹងគេប្រាប់ថាខ្មែរយើងមិនសូវជួយគ្រប់គ្រងខ្មែរគ្នាឯងឡើយខ្លះថាហាងខ្មែរមិនសូវចេះតុបតែងឲ្យមានបរិយាកាសល្អខ្លះថាហាងខ្មែរមិនស្អាតគឺមិនសូវមានរបៀបជាងកាលអ្នកលក់មិនថាម្ចាស់ហាងឬអ្នកបម្រើពេលស្ងាត់ស្ងាត់មិនមានអតិថិជនក៏នឹងទាញកៅអីយកមកបន្តគ្នាជាក្រេដេកបណ្ដោះអាសន្នលុះដល់ភ្ញៀវចូលមកទើបក្រោកឡើងសើងមួយម៉ោងទទួលភ្ញៀវបាទធ្វើអញ្ចឹងញយទៅយូរយូរគេអត់មក คลาติธาหาขมาใบใบนึงเมียนคลาได้แต่ดูตัววิ่งเพราะมันจะหางระวัลแต่วะนึงละใบสีซองดาวมินโจลคาสิโนเต้ก็ดาเลงเบียตามเพื่อเนี่ยเด็กชุดละใบเบียโดยคเนโนอารมณ์นี้นี่จิตติเมตรัยนี่เยปีสามกีทอขนองจุ่มน้ำขมายนาอันเนสบดหายย่อมตัวตัวสกอลธาเวียกุจิคุณทอดาปิบะโรคบันเต็งคือขมายปุกายชัวขเนียบ่าหรือตัวเจียมมันชัวขเนียก็มันซอยโจจัดขเนียจะนายสอบคือมันโจจัดย่อมมันแมนจะเปิดคางจัตวิชีหรือเปิดชกูดไอ้นงเต้ย่อมมันอาปรับบานอย่างเจสดายถ้าเอาไว้เต้าดาวนาวปีกร้อยเพียบประกวดประเจงจ้องแต่ทเวเมระบอบมนุษย์มาเยิ้งบาปุกายต้องออกเนียเต้าก็ประสาวมายางตัวได้บ่ามาเมเนเมเนสัตปกายโดยปวยริฟเวไอ้นั้นแต่เมื่อเต้าดูเจียมันปนมาเต้เมเนตเจดังปุกายนั้นมันปนมาเนี่ยเต้ดาเมียนคลาใจมาทำไมทำไมก็เต้าสเต้าเวกได้ตรุยเจ้าตั้งปีเอ๋ยบ่าโดยเจโลกแกมเลยจะด่ามยังเกินไงมนุษย์ล่อตระทำเต้นแต่ก็เต้าเวกได้ประเดี๋ยวกูจะได้สับไงนี่เราสาวตายสิกได้สังคมปนอ่ะบ่าบ่าไงนี่ชาวเมียนอัตบัตมุชบัตเจพิซาอังเกลหรือบอมิดเนสดับจังไอ้ขยมช่วยบอกประวัติโยมอ่านจูนโลนเนียงสดับโลกชุนจิเมียมาโลกพญามาจราดองหายเลยนี่โลกบานเสเซอมปีกาจำบักเต้าตายปงรึงสามกี่ทว่าน้องจำน้ำกัมปุจเจจวนได้น้องมาแตะระบาโลกเมียนเพียบอัตมดกาต่อสู้เลียบังนึ่งอ่ำนัดอัดเอาคือยังใจอัดเอาเลิกเล่นโตไอ้คนี้บ่าเจียกตาสำคัญมาดาเป็นนี่ประเจียจวนขมายกูแต่สกอลเกริยามิริยิตหรือว่าอายะพเนจมวยหุ่นแซนหนึ่งยุ่นจะบ้าละหายอันรอหุ่นแซนนึ่งเทวอวัยอวัยต่างอ้อมาจำบัดดำใบเอาครุนเวียบานบรรโตกระดับอ่ำนัดมันท่าประเทศชนขมายหนึ่งประเทศกัมพูชีเต้าโคขาดเห็นเฮาอย่างนาก็ดอยจ้อดูชนะยังเต้าแต่บังการสิกได้อัดหมดหนึ่งกาต่อสู้เลียบังมายังหายจังออยมีนกาพลับโดนกัมพูชีมนุพรีเพลลงี้ลงเงยคละโดยที่มาเซียจุ่มกูดมอมสนองโดอาโลกมาเฮียอาสวาอาสวาซอกหรือเจมซอกละรูอูมันเจชอบมันเจชโชอัมปีกาดาลสำรังซีบันเอาปีกราวิกาทเววิสาธนกรรมรัฐธรรมนุญพดูปีสมเลงเพียจร้านปีเพียใบมาเจียหาซับบุกมุยเรื่องอัมปีเรื่องดาลคณะป้าสงกรเชียดเบาสำรกโจสุเพียอนัชน้ำปีปันดับใบขยมชุนชุนจิเมียโยเคยถ้าตัวจีมินเมียนหาสบุกมุ้ยให้บาสังกรชีตมินโจสุพีกาลกาบอชนาวชนามปีปันดับใบอาควะหนึ่งยุนก็หนึ่งเนาแต่อาโรคเหล่าเซนติสดับใบกลางขนมอมนาจบานกาอารมณ์เลกนาปะสังกรชีตในชนามปีปันดับพรมปีเจี๋ยตักตังบางแห่งฉบับเฮยท่าอาควะหนึ่งยุ่นเวียนหนึ่งมินโชเมลแผนกาเล็บสกมาหรือบอยุ่นเต้าปราจัยได้มันเฟอเอาไว้เต้าแต่สาหนุเต้ดิฉันจนพลีเพลอครับเต้าแต่ชอบพลันติดโตอย่างเอ็ดประยาวตะเลสกรรมมาเพียบหรือบอเนจีนยมขมาได้มันซอบหนึ่งกุมนิดหรือจุ่มเนื้อประเดประดาหรือบอครุ่นยิ่งเต้าจะจับได้คณีเอาไนน์หายบรรทออกาต่อสู้บ่อยเยิ้งดำไปสงกรอเมตุภูมิปียุนไอ้ค้างแต่บ้านตุยตัววิ่งเวียจิกาปิดดาธาสำเร็จเพียรานหาสับบกมุยบรรพดอลดอกนับปะสงกรอจิตเอาโอกาสละอ๋อ ក្នុងការបានឈ្នះការបោះឆ្នោតសកលដែលការនេះបានជំរុញអាខ្វាក់និងយួនឲ្យរំលាយគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិចោលនោះហើយការដែលគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិបានចូលរួមក្នុងសភាជាតិអាណត្តិឆ្នាំ2013ក៏បានផ្ដល់កំណើតដល់គោជបដល់គូឲ្យជឿទុកចិត្តបានមួយឡើងហើយលទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់ឆ្នាំ2017នោះសោតក៏គឺជាតាក់តាងអំពីប្រសិទ្ធភាពរបស់គោជបថ្មីមួយនេះដែរក្នុងយោបល់ផ្ទាល់ខ្លួនរបស់ខ្ញុំគឺឈុនជីមៀខ្ញុំមើលមិនឃើញសោះទេថាមានអ្វីខុសឆ្គងនឹងការដែលយើងមានបັດកំណត់ប្រើសំលេងភាគច្រើន 50+1 ហើយនឹងការចូលរួមសភាអាណត្តិឆ្នាំ2013នោះយើងគួរតែគិតថាបើគ្មាន 50+1 ហើយបើគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិមិនចូលសភានៅអាណត្តិឆ្នាំ2013អខ្វាក់និងយួនក៏នឹងស្វែងរកផ្លូវធ្វើឲ្យផែនការរបស់អាស្វាហូជីមិញសម្រាប់ជោគជ័យតលតែបានឧទាហរណ៍ក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតអាណត្តិទី1ឆ្នាំ1993ច្បាប់នៅប្រើសំឡេង 2/3 នៅឡើយយើងដឹងហើយថាកាលនោះហ៊ុនសែននិងយួនធ្វើយ៉ាងណាទើបពួកវាអាចនៅបន្តក្តាប់អំណាចបានបើមានបញ្ហាមួយទៀតសម្រាប់ច្បាប់ដែលប្រើសំឡេងភាគច្រើន 2/3 សន្មតថាបើគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិឈ្នះដោយសំឡេងតិចជាង 2/3 គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិក៏នឹងចាំបាច់ត្រូវតែសហការជាមួយនឹងគណៈបក្សប្រជាជនគណៈបក្សប្រជាជនឆ្លើយថាគេនឹងចូលរួមជាមួយនឹងរដ្ឋាភិបាលថ្មីរបស់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិក៏លុះត្រាតែគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិយល់ព្រមឲ្យគេគ្រប់គ្រងក្រសួងសំខាន់សំខាន់ដូចជាការពារជាតិមហាផ្ទៃហិរញ្ញវត្ថុនិងការបរទេសបើគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិមិនព្រមឲ្យគណៈបក្សប្រជាជនកាន់ក្រសួងទាំងអស់នេះទេពលវាក៏នឹងមិនធ្វើសហប្រតិបត្តិការជាមួយនឹងគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិជាដាច់ខាតដល់នេះចឹងភាពទល់ច្រកនយោបាយក៏នឹងកើតឡើងធ្វើឲ្យអ្វីៗកាំងស្ទះរហូតអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំឈុនជីមៀចង់លើកយកមកជម្រាបគឺថាសកម្មភាពរបស់សំរងស៊ីនិងគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិពុំមានតកតងនឹងវិបត្តិបច្ចុប្បន្ននៅកម្ពុជានោះឡើយដូច្នេះសូមឈប់បន្ទោសគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកបានហើយឈប់លេងល្បែងដែលយួនវាបញ្ចេះឲ្យយើងលេងនេះទៀតទៅបើមនុស្សល្ងីល្ងើខ្លះមិនភ្នែកខ្វាក់ទេគេគួរតែមើលឃើញថាសំរងស៊ីនិងកឹមសុខាបានដឹកនាំគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិទៅដល់គោលដៅជ័យជំនះរួចជាស្រេចទៅហើយដូច្នេះសូមឈប់និយាយថាសំរងស៊ីបានធ្វើការមក20ផ្លាយឆ្នាំហើយគ្មានបានលទ្ធផលជាជោគជ័យស្អីសោះទៀតនោះឧទាហរណ៍បើចៅចូលមកប្លន់ផ្ទះរបស់អ្នកប្រដាប់ដោយកំភ្លើងតូចធំគេច្បាស់ជាមិនបន្ទោសម្ចាស់ផ្ទះថាមិនអាចការពារផ្ទះមិនឲ្យចោលប្លន់បាននោះទេនៅឆ្នាំ2017អខ្វាក់និងយួនបានឃើញច្បាស់ថាជ័យជំនះរបស់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅឆ្នាំ2018មិនអាចជៀសផុតឡើយដូច្នេះចឹងទៅពួកវាក៏បានសម្រេចចិត្តចាត់យកវិធានការដ៏សែនអប្រជាប្រិយដើម្បីរំលាយគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិចោលការវាយប្រហារទាំងងងឹតងងល់ទៅលើខ្មែរអ្នកជាតិនិយមដោយពួកមនុស្សភ្លីភ្លើទាំងអស់នោះដោយចៃដន្យធ្វើឲ្យតែខាងអខ្វាក់និងយួនបានចំណេញតែប៉ុណ្ណោះអាហ៊ុនខ្វាក់និងយួននឹងមិនព្រមចុះចាញ់ជាដាច់ខាតហើយពួកវាក៏នឹងមិនញញើតនឹងបំផ្លាញប្រជាជនខ្មែរនិងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដើម្បីរក្សាមហិច្ឆតាយួនក្នុងការត្របាក់លេបកម្ពុជាតទៅទៀតឧទាហរណ៍បើគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិមិនចូលសភាជាតិអាណត្តិទី5ឆ្នាំ2013ទៅនោះហើយបើគណៈបក្សប្រជាជនស្ថិតនៅចំពោះមុខការដួលរលំអាខ្វាក់និងយួនក៏នឹងចាត់វិធានការណាមួយជាមិនខានដូចជាធ្វើឃាត សំរងស៊ីនិងកឹមសុខាដើម្បីបំផ្លាញគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិចោលការស្វែងរកហេតុផលណាមួយដើម្បីបរិហារបង្ខូចឈ្មោះនឹងធ្វើឲ្យមេដឹកនាំខ្មែរអ្នកជាតិនិយមចុះខ្សោយគឺជាតតិចមួយក្នុងចំណោមតតិចជាច្រើនរបស់យួនដើម្បីទប់ស្កាត់ប្រជាជនខ្មែរមិនឲ្យបង្រួបបង្រួមគ្នាបានដោយពួកវាព្យាយាមធ្វើយ៉ាងណាឲ្យខ្មែរបន្តគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកនិងឆ្លោះគ្នាឥតឈប់ឈរលើនេះទៅទៀតរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញក៏ចែងថាប្រជាជនខ្មែរមានសិទ្ធិធ្វើការតវ៉ាអហិង្សាតើប្រជាជនខ្មែរអាចធ្វើការតវ៉ាអហិង្សានេះបានដែរឬទេពេលនេះប្រកបណាយើងធ្វើពុំបានឡើយដូច្នេះមិនមែន 50+1 ឬគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិចូលសភាជាតិឆ្នាំ2013នោះទេដែលជាមូលហេតុនៃភាពវឹកវរបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះគឺការអនុវត្តផែនការលេបសុខខ្មែររបស់យួនទេដែលបាននឹងកំពុងតែធ្វើឲ្យប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាឈឺចុកចាប់នោះនៅទីបំផុតនឹងពោពេញទៅដោយក្តីសង្ឃឹមបាតុកម្មអហិង្សាទូទាំងប្រទេសមួយក៏នឹងផ្ទុះឡើងដោយឯកឯងក្រោយដល់ក្តីអត់ធ្មត់របស់ខ្មែរដល់ទីបំផុតហើយនោះមានតែពេលនោះទេទើបយើងអាចមើលឃើញពន្លឺខ្លះនៅកម្ពុជានៅក្នុងការរងចាំឲ្យពេលនោះមកដល់ចាំបាច់យើងបញ្ឈប់ការវាយប្រហារគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកយ៉ាងគ្មានហេតុផលអ្វីទាល់តែសោះនោះយើងត្រូវបញ្ឈប់ការបញ្ចេញយោបល់ងីលងើដែលនឹងធ្វើឲ្យចំណេញតែអាខ្វាក់និងយួនតែប៉ុណ្ណោះជុនជីមៀបាទខ្ញុំសានសេវិតសង្ឃឹមថាសេចក្តីអំពាវនាវនេះនឹងធ្វើឲ្យយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាមានភ្នែកភ្លឺឡើងអ្នកដែលពូកែជេរសំរងស៊ីកឹមសុខានិងអ្នកណាអ្នកណាទាំងអស់រួមទាំងខ្ញុំផងល្មមឈប់ជេរគ្នាបានហើយលើលែងតែជេរអាចង្រៃខ្វាងនិងក្រុមប្រែតបិសាចដែលបន្តបំផ្លិចបំផ្លាញជាតិខ្មែរដើម្បីឲ្យគ្រួសារពួកវានិងចវាយនាយរបស់ពួកវាមានបានកាន់តែណាស់ទៅទៀតទោះជាមេដាកម្ពុជាត្រូវខ្ទេចខ្ទីខ្ទេចខ្ទាំអស់យ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយបាទស្អីទៅជេរការហៅអាខ្វាងថាអាខ្វាក់ជាការជេរដែរឬទេហើយរដ្ឋាភិបាលចៅប្រីរបស់អាហ៊ុនខ្វាក់ថាជារដ្ឋាភិបាលឬរបបដេរីឆានជាការជេរដែរឬទេប្រកបណាស់អ្វីក៏ដោយដែលបើយកមកដាក់លើខ្លួនយើងវិញធ្វើឲ្យយើងនឹកខឹងឬអអន់ចិត្តគេចាត់ទុកថាជាការជេរដូចជាពាក្យថាអាខ្វាក់បើសិនជាហៅខ្ញុំថាអាខ្វាក់ខ្ញុំអត់ខឹងទេព្រោះខ្ញុំមិនខ្វាក់ហើយអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនក៏មិនគួរខឹងដែរព្រោះវាខ្វាក់មែនបាទដូច្នេះពាក្យនេះអាចប្រើបានបាទនេះខ្ញុំនិយាយលេងទេមែនទេបាទនិយាយពីសុជីវធម៌និងមនុស្សធម៌ហើយយើងមិនកបីប្រើពាក្យថ្មាស់តេះឌៀលបន្ទាបបន្ថោកប្រមាថមើលងាយអ្នកណាទាំងអស់មិនថាជាសត្រូវរបស់យើងព្រោះវាខុសសីលធម៌តែយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយព្រោះតែយើងមិនអាចពឹងពាក់លើអ្វីៗដើម្បីផ្ដន់ទាទោសហ៊ុនសែនចំពោះអំពើក្បត់របស់វាបានយើងក៏ពឹងលើពាក្យអសុរោះខ្លះទៅដើម្បីបន្ធូរទ្រូងបានខ្លះលោកឈុនជីមៀក៏មិនណយដែរទេស្ដីពីរឿងជេរនោះលោកហៅហ៊ុនសែនថាអាខ្វាក់អាយៈភ្នែកមួយអាហ៊ុនឈិតរីឯម៉មសនងដូលោកហៅគាត់ថាម៉មសនងដំដែលប្រែថាភ្លីភ្លើម៉កហឺនក៏ហៅថាម៉កហៀជេមសុកហៅថាអាម៉ាំងឃីសុកឬជើមសុកឡាអលនីនេយទីមិត្រីតតនេះខ្ញុំសូមជូនវគ្គបន្តនៃបទសម្ភាសន៍របស់កញ្ញាដេប្រាវ៉ៃណឺនៃទស្សនាវដ្តី Playboy ជាមួយនឹងសម្ដេចសៀហនុកាលពីចុងឆ្នាំ1985និងដើមឆ្នាំ1986ហើយបោះពុំផ្សាយនៅឆ្នាំ1987នៅខែឧសភា1987ក្រៅពីនេះក៏បកប្រលាត់ពីអង់គ្លេសមកជាខេមរភាសាដោយលោកលីឌៀបនៃកាសែតអង្គរបុរី នៅ Long Beach រដ្ឋ California កាលពីខែតុលា2007បាទកាលពីម្សិលមិញខ្ញុំអានបទសម្ភាសន៍នេះដល់ត្រង់នេះបាទសៀនុវៀតណាមបានសរសេរប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រស្រុកខ្មែរឡើងវិញអ្វីដែលពួកគេបង្រៀនកូនសិស្សនិងក្មេងៗនោះគឺថាសៀនុគឺជាមេដឹកនាំអាក្រក់លន់នល់អាក្រក់ជាងសៀនុទៅទៀតប៉ុលពតអាក្រក់ជាងលន់នល់វៀតណាមបានជួយពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរពីព្រោះអញ្ចឹងហើយបានជាស្រុកខ្មែរឥឡូវនេះសុខសប្បាយបើវងកញ្ចក់ស្ដេចសៀនុខ្លួនឯងក៏កំពុងតែជួយយួនដោយធ្វើជាគំរូដើម្បីឲ្យកូនសិស្សនិងក្មេងៗខ្មែរមើលឃើញថាសូម្បីតែស្ដេចម្ចាស់ផែនទឹកផែនដីក៏ចង់កែប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រស្រុកខ្លួនឯងដូចយួនដែរដោយកំពុងបែរក្បាលទៅគ្រប់គ្រងថ្ងៃជ័យជំនះ7មករា1979វិញបិទវងកញ្ចក់ហើយតទៅនេះគឺជាវគ្គបន្តបាទ Playboy ប៉ុន្តែតើពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរខ្វល់ឬទេឲ្យតែប៉ុលពតចេញពីអំណាចនោះសៀនុពេលវៀតណាមរំដោះស្រុកខ្មែរពីប៉ុលពតគឺអត់អីទេតែដល់មកឥឡូវនេះប្រជារាស្ត្រខ្មែរមានចូលចិត្តវៀតណាមពីប្រុសពីមួយជំហានទៅមួយជំហានពីបន្តិចទៅបន្តិចយើងកំពុងបាត់បង់អត្តសញ្ញាណជាតិយើងបាត់បង់ប្រលឹងយើងប្រជារាស្ត្រភាគច្រើនឥឡូវនេះរងទុក្ខព្រោះវៀតណាមអ្នកភូមិក្រីក្រខ្លាំងណាស់ពួកគេវេទនាក្រៃលែងពួកគេអត់មកហូបអាហារទទួលទានរៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំស្រុកខ្វះអង្ករប្រហែល400ប៉ុនតោនសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិផ្ដល់អំណោយដល់ជនភៀសខ្លួននៅប្រទេសថៃពីព្រោះដោយសារសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិស្អប់វៀតណាមទើបប្រជារាស្ត្រខ្មែរនៅខាងក្នុងស្រុកទទួលជំនួយអន្តរជាតិបានតិចតួចណាស់ហើយវៀតណាមខ្លួនឯងក៏ក្រណាស់ដែរមានតែពួកប្រទេសប្លុកសូវៀតទេដែលជួយពួកគេសម្បីជំនួយដែលឆ្លងកាត់តាមភ្នំពេញក៏ត្រូវវៀតណាមនិងពួកអាយ៉ងរបស់គេយកអស់ដែរជំនួយទាំងនោះពុំបានធ្លាក់ដល់ដៃប្រជារាស្ត្ររបស់ខ្ញុំទេបើកវងកញ្ចក់តែដល់ពេលយួននិងពួកអាយ៉ងបោះរាជបល្ល័ង្កឲ្យឡើងសោយរាជ្យម្ដងទៀតស្ដេចសៀនុស្រាប់តែប្រែក្រឡាស់ថាយួននឹងពួកអាយ៉ងល្អក្រៃលែងទៅវិញសំសួរថាតើចំគួតលួងម្នាក់នេះដែលចេះខ្វល់អំពីប្រទេសជាតិនិងចេះខ្វល់អំពីសោកទុក្ខវេទនារបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដែរឬទេបិទវងកញ្ចក់ Playboy ចុះអំពីសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍អំពីការបង្ខំឲ្យធ្វើការដែលនិយាយថាមនុស្សរាប់ប៉ុណ្ណាពីគ្រប់ទីកន្លែងទាំងអស់នៅក្នុងស្រុកខ្មែរត្រូវគេគៀងទៅកាន់ព្រំដែនថៃដើម្បីដាក់មីនដើម្បីកាប់ឆ្ការព្រៃនោះយ៉ាងណាដែរសៀនុចាវៀតណាមកំពុងសាលបងកាត់ផ្ដាច់ខ្សែផ្ដល់ស្បៀងដល់ក្រុមតស៊ូកាលពីដើមឆ្នាំ30បារាំងបានសង់នៅអ្វីដែលគេហៅថាខ្សែបន្ទាត់ Maginot ធ្វើអំពីថ្មនិងបេតុងសម្រាប់ប្រឆាំងនឹងអាល្លឺម៉ង់វៀតណាមកំពុងធ្វើដូចគ្នាតែខ្សែម៉ាជីណូរបស់ពួកគេធ្វើអំពីដីនិងដើមឫស្សីខ្ញុំគិតថានេះជាកំហុសដ៏ធំជាងគេទាំងអស់ដែលវៀតណាមបានធ្វើតាំងពីពេលពួកគេចូលមកក្នុងស្រុកខ្មែរនៅឆ្នាំ1979វៀតណាមបានអះអាងទូទាំងពិភពលោកថាពួកគេមានប្រជាប្រិយភាពណាស់នៅក្នុងស្រុកខ្មែរក៏ប៉ុន្តែចុះហេតុអ្វីបានជាពួកគេភ័យការបោះឆ្នោតសកលទៅវិញបើពួកគេដូចដែលពួកគេអះអាងថាមានប្រជាប្រិយភាពយ៉ាងខ្លាំងនោះពួកគេពិតជាឈ្នះឆ្នោតមានខានក៏ប៉ុន្តែវៀតណាមដឹងថាពួកគេប្រកាសជាចាញ់ពីព្រោះភាគច្រើននៃប្រជារាស្ត្រខ្មែរជ្រើសរើសយកខ្មែរក្រហមដែលក្រិនបើក្នុងចំណោមបីសាច់ទាំងពីរបើវងកញ្ចក់តើប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរជាអ្នកជ្រើសរើសខ្មែរក្រហមឬមួយក៏ស្ដេចសៀនុជាអ្នកជ្រើសរើសខ្លួនឯងតាមពិតស្ដេចសៀនុគឺជាស្ដេចរបស់បេសាចទាំងពីរនេះរួចទៅហើយគាត់ចង់ជ្រើសរើសយកមួយណាក៏ដោយតែគ្នាទេពីព្រោះគាត់គ្មានជម្រើសអាចងាកទៅខាងសេរីបានសោះឡើយបិទវងកញ្ចក់ Playboy វាជាការពិបាកស្រមៃណាស់ដែលពលរដ្ឋស្ម័គ្រចិត្តចូលដៃជាមួយពួកខ្មែរក្រហមក្រោយពីបានទទួលរងទុក្ខវេទនាយ៉ាងជ្រៅនៅក្រោមពួកនេះសៀនុ มันเมนกรุบเขี้ยจีจวนรงกรัวบอกไม้กระห้องนู่นน่ะกรัวขย่มกรัวซาขย่มจ้าก็เป็นตายกาสลับคือสลับบัตรเหรอพวกกี้ปุ่มบานทัดนกนองสกขมายดำใบบอชนอตประชังขมายกระห้องติดไล่กันยาดังเดสถานเพียบนองสกขมายกรามปอลปอดมันเจียอักเกาะอักเกรนานานุเตสำหรับกรุบเขี้ยพวกขมายกระห้องมีเนี่ยกำโตรพวกกี้พวกเขาถ่ายตั้มปูเนสไลจมกาไกรกรอหายนึงประจีเรียกเม้งๆดอกใบเจงเปียวปุกมาได้รู้ปูจำนวนทำไมมันเสาดังเอาไว้ชราหนึ่งปีกาเพย์รันทอดในปูขมายกระห้องเต้เพราะหายเปิลอะไรเหล่านี้ปูเกย์กำปองแกนโกมโนครุ่นขยมปูเมนจะเนะฮาวราซาเต้หายขยมก็มันโจจัดตัวเตี้ยอนาคตได้กับปัญไตขยมเกตถาขนมเปิลยู่ตัวมุกประชีเรียกมากันแต่จานลางจานลางนกนกตีกรงหนึ่งแนวตามที่ชนบทหนึ่งบ้าบังเจ้าเวียดนามให้เงี่ยมาช่วยขังกรมต่อสู้วิ่งบากวงกระจอตาปุ่มเมนสไตเซียนุเตหรือดาบานสดเซจ่อนกนกกระสายเนี่ยเชียนยุ่มกาปิชน้ำมาปันประมุนรอยหาสปรัมธามาเพชน้ำตะมุกสกหมายหนึ่งพลาดโดรบอบตัวจีรบอบหมายกระห้องแต่ดาวเปิลอะไรเหล่านี้กระทากัดเหม็นเหม็นจะกรูเตะนี่จะเรื่องเป็นมีเพราะกาปิชนามเปิ้นประมุนรอยหาสปรัมกัดเจสได้ซีโจจันโปรจูเอ็นไลน์หนึ่งพัมยังดงให้เรียบจำสกมาเอาเต้าจีย่างดูชนะมาเป็นสกมาเทือกตะขนงกันดับได้ขมายกระห้องกระทาสกมาเปรียบบานต่อหนึ่งฐานระโลเกย์ขนงสมเพียกระทาสกมาในกราบปลโปดมันเชี่ยอักเกาะอักไรนานาเต้สมสัวท่าตาจมกวดลวงนี่เม็ดดังถักคลุ้นกับปุ้งนี่เยี่ยมเปียไว้ได้หรือเต้คือเมาปีกวัดหลับอักเสียแบบหนึ่งหายเติบสกมาเต้าอันตรายแบบนี้บัดวงกระจอเพลย์บอยในคราคิดท่าวิธีดลอดำไปดอสไลปัญหาขมายคือเอาไปอังเยี่ยงตัวพนมเป็นวิ่งรุ่ยสหกาจะมวยหนึ่งยุนเสียหนุจ้าคางมาค้างกับปงเมียนกาจับอารมณ์กันแต่คลั่งดำไปจ่องบานเสียหนุกองเซกาบอร์เตออสเตรเลียบิลไฮเดนบานยีปรับขย่มท่าบักขย่มสมราชเจ็ดวิลตรลับตัวพนมเป็นวิ่งเฮงสมรินได้เจียนเนะเพื่อตามเป็นเจียฮานอยบานเป็นเจียท่าสกเจ็ดแต่งตังขย่มทัวเจียประมุกรอดกลายมาขยมบันจูบกองไซกาบอร์เตบรังโรลองดูมาบันยีปรับขยมท่าเฮงสำรินจังโจสมกวลขยมดิฉันให้ปูเกตังปีเนะกำปองปรับขยมไว้ดังท่าขยมไอพลาประดูตื้อปันตาเต้ขยมเจียมนุษย์สมตรังบากวงกระจอกาปิดยุนบันปราออสเตรเลียหนึ่งบรังไอลุงโลมาจอมเป็นโจสไดเซียนุตั้งแต่ปีมุ่นเมียนกาจูบขี้หรือสไดเซียนุหนึ่งหุ่นแสนเลือดตีมุ้ยนาแฟร์องตาดูนวะไงตีปีดาวไงตีบุญไข่ทนุชนามาปันผมบุญร้อยแปดสับผมปีมาเมื่อไรตามเมื่อเต้าปีดำบงยุนประหารจังบ่ดำไหนประมุกรัดเอาสไดเซียนุแต่ยังมันดังบาถาแต่ยุนหรือก็สไตเซียนุดับพลาโดหรือต่อท้ายปีดำไหนประมุกรวดตัวเชียดำไหนสไตซอยรีกนุเต้แต่ตัวใบอย่างนาก็ได้สไตเซียนุได้เชียจนสมอตรองหนึ่งจลนาต่อสู้อย่างแข็งแรงอจานุก็บานสำหรับเจ็ดโดตื้อเดาหรือบอกล้วนด้วยตาให้เกิดอัดควอลหนึ่งปุติเฮียนกองตับเชียดในยมเซียนุดาบานนำเนี่ยต่อสู้คำใดนั่งตัวสลับปิ้งไปจู่กวาดนุไลยังมันดังถาตาปู่เนี่ยต่อสู้ดาปิกาได้เชิงดาเนาสาวชีวิตหายนึงกำปุ้งรัวเนากราบดามกระสังได้สาสนักบำพลิกเจ้าดังอนุกิดอย่างนาได้กราบเปรปู่เกบันลือโซสไลเซียนุกัมโตรไงเจจุมเนี่ยพรมปีแมกรามาปันพรมบุญร้อยจัดซับพรมบุญบัดวงกระจอPlayboy ពួកអ្នករិះគន់ព្រះអង្គមិនយល់ស្របតលតែសោះពួកគេនិយាយថាសោកនេតកម្មរបស់សៀនុគឺមកអំពីការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរទិសរបស់ព្រះអង្គរេតរោខាងណាដែលមានអំណាចសៀនុខ្ញុំមិនដែលផ្លាស់ប្ដូរទិសទេអត់ដែលតលតែសោះថ្ងៃមួយកញ្ញាបានឃើញខ្ញុំប្រឆាំងអាមេរិកាំងហើយពូវៀតណាមខាងជើងនឹងថ្ងៃមួយទៀតប្រឆាំងវៀតណាមរួចជាមិត្តជាមួយនឹងអាមេរិកាំងក៏ប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំមិនផ្លាស់ប្ដូរទិសទេជាតិដតីគេផ្លាស់ប្ដូរនយោបាយរបស់គេ การนั้นจำนวนชั้นนำเจ็ดสับขยมกำโตรปุ่ยเยกงเยนาขางเชื่องปีปรกขยมชื่อท่าปุ่ยเกกาปีมูลหัดดำเต้าคือดักน้ำกาต่อสู้ดำใบรุมดอกเวียดนามหายขยมประยุทธ์จมวยอเมริกันปีปรกขยมผู้มาตัวยกอำเภออันปรากุมเขาฉบับอรวาปุ่ยเกนเอาคลังเกตกาเตยขนมในสระขยมยื่นไอเกลียดให้ยื่นเหมือนคลายเจริญนอบระบบอเมริกันเต้เป็นปัจจุบันนี้อเมริกันกรุบครั้งหน้าจมพัวไอเกลียดในสระขยมให้เวียดนามบานคลายตะเจี๊ยอนานิกุมครองสระขมายดิฉันขยมประยุทธ์อเมริกันเปิลอเมริกันจะจากกระเป๋านิยมเอาเอ็นดูเจนให้เอาเข้มประยุทธ์จมุ่ยเวียดนามบางวงกระจกกลายไปยวนบ่เรียกจะบลังเอาไอ้ใส่เสียนุก็ฮอตเพลทตะนาวขางยุนเรื่อยหายทันอย่างใส่กริ้วกริ้วบรรจุเลือกจึงปูอายองท่าระบอบอายองสับไก่นี้คือเจี๊ยบโอนบังการในระบอบสังกุมเรียนนิยมระบอบกวาดทันติดพ้องทามเอลตาลอเถอารุณนี้จะตีมันไรเข้มสมพระอำนาญมาสมเพียรนี่แต่เป็นเส้นบางจำไงเก้าหนึ่งเลิกโยมเอาอ่านบรรทัดยุนสลับเตียดบาง